Every child needs to know that my father and mother will never give up on me. And that's what saved Yosef. Vayimoyin Yosef, because Vayimoyin Yaakov. And every Jew needs to know that no matter how much we're suffering, no matter how much we go through in life, our Father God refuses to ever give up on us. No matter how bad we are, no matter what we do, Shomer Shabbat, not Shomer Shabbat, whatever it is, we are His children. Vayimoein Hashem lihisnachem. God refuses to give up on us. And as long as we know that, we will never give up on ourselves.